No.
Well, you can find out exactly what happens when Grange Hill returns to our screens tomorrow. Now, when Grange Hill first opens its gates in 1978, its realistic storylines and modern style led some adults to say it wasn't suitable for children. So, what else were people talking about in 1978? On the music front, it was a time of great change. On the one hand, punk rock was taking the country by storm. Dog collars and safety pins were essential fashion accessories for many teenagers. On the other hand, the legendary Swedish pop group ABBA were regularly topping the charts. They even appeared on Blue Peter with presenter Leslie Judd.
What I'd like to say, welcome to Blue Peter.
Thank you very much
for coming along.
Nice to meet you, Shep.
Thank you. And Shep says hello as well.
Fantastic. The year started with the Bee Gees soundtrack to the hit film Saturday Night Fever, top of the pops worldwide. And disco fever even gripped our studio when Simon Groom, Christopher Wenner and Leslie Judd tried out some nifty moves with help from Peggy Spencer.
Keep going. We've
got another step to go with that.
Yes, we've got another step to go. Now, a very popular one is called the Roly-Poly. Get your John Travolta done, roll the hands and mark the rhythm at the same time. And one and two, one and two, one and two.
Concern for the environment was high on the agenda in 78 when Sweden decided to ban aerosol sprays because of possible damage to the environment. It wasn't all good news for the planet because on the 16th of March, the sea turned black with one of the world's worst oil spills ever. The supertanker Amoco Cadiz ran aground off the coast of France. Disaster also struck the Cambridge crew in the annual Oxford and Cambridge boat race. Oxford stormed ahead and the Cambridge team ended up jumping ship.
There they go. And now it's panic.
Yeah, listen, I'll have to call you back. I'm on the telly. All right, see you in a bit. It was also the year when a Swiss manufacturer invented and produced a phone card for use in a hotel in Paris. The idea that you could use a public telephone without needing coins was totally revolutionary. And thankfully, even household phones have come on a bit since then. Things were also moving ahead in space. Two Soviet cosmonauts arrived back on Earth after 140 days and 14 hours in orbit. That was a new space endurance record in 1978. Back on Earth, as we welcomed in Simon Groom, Goldie and Christopher Wenner, it was a fond farewell to John Noakes and Peter Purvis, who'd both been on the programme for over a decade.
19!
20.
So, as you can see, the best programmes then are still topping the charts now, and a big happy birthday to everybody at Grange Hill. And of course, this being our 40th year, we'll be having our own party in the autumn. Now, I know Romana's made a quick exit. She's gone back outside. Hopefully she's made it there in time. And I think she might actually be in a spot of bother, but it doesn't matter because Stuart's there to help her, I think.
Yes, indeed. Well, I decided to leave early to miss the rush hour traffic, but I seem to run into a bit of bother.
Don't panic, Romana. I'm here with my mates again. This is Mick and Stuart from the Bedfordshire and Luton Fire Service. We're this fire rescue vehicle, and we're going to get you out. Do not panic.
Thank you, Stuart.
Stuart, what's Mick doing here?
Well, normally we'd need to make access, so he's had to burst the door open using the hydraulic spreaders.
Yeah.
And now we're going to have to cut the roof off so that we can get people in to treat the casualty.
Okay.
So maybe you'd like to do the honours of
helping.
I'm going
to get my goggles on then. Goggles are going on, I'll help you here, Mick, so I'll bring this in. Okay. It's not every day you get to cut the roof off a car, is it really?
Okay, so. Cut the roof first at the top.
Yeah, let's just turn that around, is that right? And then that's it,
the other way.
Look at the power on this.
Cut the A-post.
Look at that. Straight through. Now, obviously, this isn't a real emergency, but this is what you would do, yeah?
Yep.
Okay,
exactly.
So has that gone through, Mick? All right? Let's just open that up again and push it through. Okay, there we are. Please, tell me it hasn't got stuck, please.
Right, and now we'll have to cut the front A-post.
Okay,
and then we should be able
next.
To get the roof back.
Front end post next. I'm quite enjoying this. This is good fun. But of course, when you have to do it, it's pretty serious stuff, isn't it?